Ecom Squeezed. Hello, I'm Aaron, and in this video, I'm going to show you two methods on how to download eBay sales report. The two ways to download eBay sales report is one by using buyer details, another by eBay file exchange. So for the first method, you need to go to your seller hub, and then you have to select paid and dispatched. If that's the report you want to download for tax purposes, then there are two options. One, you can individually select the orders you want to download as a CSV file, or you can click here, download report. So there are two ways from this page. So in this case, I'm going to check and select here. You can see it's been selected, and then click more, and then select download selected. So this will download a CSV file which contains all the order details, including buyer address, email, and everything. You have to keep in mind that eBay doesn't allow you to download emails. So if you want to download a report for the last 30 days, it will not have those emails. The best way is to make sure that you download once in every 2 weeks, at least, if you want that via email. So in this scenario, you can just go back to a maximum of 90 days. You can also change the filter of the report, like paid and dispatched, or if you just want awaiting payment, you can choose from the drop-down and download. If you want to download using a specific keyword or a specific item, then you can put your keyword here on the search and then just select the item title option, and it'll download the CSV file. So that's the first method. And for the second method, you can go back to the seller hub, and under selling tools, you will be able to see an option called file exchange right here. Here you can see create a download request. You have a few options there. Well, the one we need is to select is paid and dispatched. You can put the email and click save. Again, once you do that, you can select the time frames, like all records or specific ones. In this scenario, I'm going to select all records. So you can just select the same and then the time. Remember, you can only go back 90 days maximum, and just click save. Whoops. It looks like there's a glitch, probably. So normally once you have clicked, you'll have to wait a few minutes and you will get an email notification with the download link. It will not download straight away, so you will have to click that link and download the report. So these are the two methods you can use to download the reports, and I hope this video helps. And if you have any questions, just comment and we will try to help you. Thank you. And again, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below. Thanks for watching and stay safe.